मॉर्निंग किड्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, सेफ एंड हेल्दी। टुडेज सब्जेक्ट इज ग्रामर, मॉड्यूल 10, कंजक्शंस। द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ कंजक्शन इज द जॉइनिंग टुगेदर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स एंड इट इज अ वर्ड दैट कनेक्ट्स सेंटेंसेस, फ्रेजेस और क्लॉजेस। So children, today we are going to learn conjunction. So there are some examples for conjunction. The first example, you can write your paper with a pen or pencil. You can write your paper with a pen or pencil. Second example, she bought a shirt and a book. She bought a shirt and a book. So, children, this is book. Third example, I have two goldfish and cat. My dad worked hard so we could afford the things we wanted. I sent him a letter, but he did not respond. She laughed and entered into the room. He sings songs because he wants to become a singer. So children, there are some examples which I told you just now. That is, you write your pencil with a pen or a pencil. So, or is what children? Conjunction. Then, and. She bought a shirt and a book. That is, and is also conjunction. Then, the third example was, I sent him a letter, but he did not respond. But is also conjunction. She laughed and entered into the room. So these are all the examples of conjunction. Now children, we will learn vocabulary. Vocabulary in a meaning, all of us move from one place to another. That are actions. Sometimes we walk, at other times we run. The different actions are called movements. You can see here in this picture, you will see some actions that are the movements. Jump, run, leap, dance. These are all the movements. So children, these are what? Vocabulary. And the same way, to increase your vocabulary, we will learn some body movements. Body movements in a sense like to clap hands, to kick with the ball, then to knock the door, to knock the door, and then to wave hand. For waving we say, that is all, these are the movements of the body. So children, in this way you are increasing your vocabulary. Now we will see exercise 2.1 on the blackboard. Skip, walk, march, crawl, jog, kick. These are all in the box, and then you will do the puzzle. You will do the movements in the word search below. So the first one is that skip. Yes, I want answer from you children. You have to do this. You have to search the words from the box and you have to write over there. Skip. Yes, very good. Come on, I want answer from you children. Second one, that is March. Yes, the search word is March. So the third one, walk. Yes, very good. Fourth one, kick. And the next word, that is last one, is crawl. And the second last is jog. So in this way, you have searched the words from the table, and in this way, you are increasing your vocabulary. So children, we will be doing now exercise 2.2. Again, there is a match the following, which you will see. The first match the following is stretch. That is, you have to match the words with the movements of the given picture. Stretch. So you have to do, you have to join the lines for stretch according to the given picture, what the action is given on the picture. First one, stretch. Second, push. Third, wave. Fourth, tiptoe. Fifth, dive. Sixth, trip. So children, we will see now conjunctions. We finished with our vocabulary. Now we will be doing conjunctions. So children, we will be doing conjunctions now. So what are conjunctions, children? The words and or joined words or sentences, they are called joining words or conjunctions. Conjunctions are words that join words or parts of sentences together. Examples: my dog and cat likes to chase each other. Do you want a lollipop or an ice cream cone? So children, these two sentences are joining the words like and, or, and the second one is or. Same way, children, you will see the conjunctions given here in exercise. So, complete the sentences with suitable joining words. Madhu and Priyanka are good friends. Second, you can choose the books - toys but not both. Come on children, come on, tell me what you will write. Or, very good. I like strawberries and chocolate. Now children, I will show you some examples here Priyanka likes to eat fruits or sweets. Priyanka likes to eat fruits or sweets. You can see the children, the examples which I am showing you here for conjunction. Priyanka likes to eat fruits and sweets. You can choose second example, children. You can choose the fruit or the toy. You can choose the fruit or toy. Second example. So now third example. Ayan was hungry, so he ate banana. Ayan was hungry, so he ate banana. So is what? Conjunction, children. And then fourth one, do you like to write with a pencil or a pen? Children, do you like to write with a pencil or a pen? So these are the live examples which I am showing you, children. And now we will see the table of conjunction. Let us learn two new conjunctions or joining words. Conjunction usage examples. First one, but. It connects two opposite ideas. I want to play. The examples are, I want to play now, but I have to help my mother. Second example, I want to sleep, but my mother wants me to study. So children, these are the table given here. Second example, second conjunction is so. It joins two sentences where one sentence shows a cause or reason and the other shows the result. It was late, so she went to sleep. Sam was hungry, so he ate the whole cake. So children, these are the usage of the two new conjunctions or joining words. Let us do exercise 3.1. Match the sentences. So children, you will be doing match the sentences. Lily wrote a letter. So children, both the sides in column A and column B pictures are given and you have to match the sentences. I think children, you will do on your own. Now you will do exercise 3.2, filling the blanks with the correct conjunctions. So children, I want answer from you. Vivan is my friend, so or he always help me. So in the bracket, so or all. So what you will write? So second, is Sarah going to the market to buy vegetables dash milk? What you will write, children? What is given in the bracket? But or. So you will write, yes, I want answer from you, children. Yes, or. Very good. Parrots can talk dash, they cannot draw. But they cannot draw. Very good. Suman plays the guitar dash and drums. And. Very good. Rima was not thirsty dash, she still drank the fruit. Or but. Children, juice, but. Very good. Does Rahan have a brother or dash sister or so, children? Or. Very good, children. Let's do exercise 3.3. 3.3, you can see the picture here. You have to make simple sentences based on the picture. So children, pictures are given. So you have to make sentences. Rita had a cold. Rita drank hot soup. So children, I want answer from you. Rita had a cold, so she drank some hot soup. You can buy a cycle, you can buy toys. Second, so what you will write, children? You can buy a cycle and some toys. Third, she will wear the pants, she will wear the shorts. So what answer I want from you, children? She will wear the pants or the short. I wanted to go to the party and had to stay at home and study. So what you will write, children? I wanted to go to the party, but I had to stay home and study. So the fifth one, my mother loves me and my father. So question is, my mother loves me, my father loves me. So what you will write, children? You have to use plus and. See, they have given you the words plus and, means you have to add and. The sign is given to you. That means you have to write the conjunction and you have to make a simple sentence. My mother and father love me. It is raining, I will carry an umbrella. It is raining, so I will carry an umbrella. So children, let's meet in our next session. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.